Third-ranked Calvin hosting an NCAA regional. First up for the Knights, Aurora. This is the fourth and final game of the day at Vinord Arena. Hope started it with a win in its NCAA tournament opener. Here, the back set to Tori Roskamp, and she puts it away. Calvin crowd into it. Here, it's Gabrielle Kellogg. Gets the set, the kill. Calvin wins this one 3-1. They advance to tomorrow.